Welcome to the Windows Club. If your Bluetooth device shows that it's paired to your Windows computer but it is not connected, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions one by one. The first solution is to check for the Bluetooth connection types. For this, check your Bluetooth device. Many Bluetooth devices have two options, which is the lower energy type, the LE type, and the higher energy type. Now, if you're using it for passive activities like data sync, the lower energy type will be fine. But if you're using it for an active activity like using a headphone, then it would be preferable to use the higher energy type. These settings are available on your device itself. The next solution will be to uncheck Alert Me when a new Bluetooth device wants to connect. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Bluetooth and Devices tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Devices. Now, scroll down and select More Bluetooth Settings. Uncheck the option associated with Alert Me when a new Bluetooth device wants to connect. Click on Apply and then on OK. The next solution will be to run the Bluetooth Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Now scroll down to the Bluetooth Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. It will start detecting problems and let it complete the procedure. The next solution will be to restart the Bluetooth support service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Now scroll down to the Bluetooth Support Services, and since the list is in alphabetical order, it will be easy to find. Right click on the service and select Restart, then click on Yes. The next solution will be to switch the USB ports. Now these days a lot of new USB ports have come forward. For example, the USB 2.01 was the older one. Now we have USB 3.0, then we have USB Type-C. So use the best option which is available and also try different slots on your computer to make sure that it is not an issue with the USB slot. The last solution will be to reinstall the Bluetooth driver. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Advanced Options. Click on Optional Updates. If any update is available, please install the same. Return to the Windows Update tab and click on Check for Updates. Isn't this easy and interesting? If it was helpful, then please subscribe to our channel, and if it did not help you, then please mention it in the comments section. We will check for further solutions. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.